Magic Johnson said to me at 18 years old when I first met him, first time I met him, is he had an event and they clapped, Magic Johnson, newcomer, it's killing him. And Magic pulled me to the side and said, it's okay to be beloved by the fans, but at some point, you want to start owning things. And at 18 years old, I had no idea what he was talking about. But as I got older and moved to LA and saw how he moved around the community, I was like, okay, this is what I have to start doing.